We feel rupee will continue to depreciate another 3 to 5% in short term because of not only the fundamentals have slightly changed over last year or so, but there is a little speculative element to it also, and there is a lot of momentum. Although fundamentally I would expect rupee to settle somewhere 70 plus minus 2 rupees in 12 months, but I feel the depreciation move will happen faster, and then the stabilization and slightly appreciation it will happen.